Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Nice to see you, sir.
Hey, did you check the news sites this morning? Apparently they found Bank Director Pav's plane.
No, I did. So do you know what happened? Was it an accident, or...?
Well, that's the thing. They found the plane.
What do you know?
Bank
cop's body?
Well, yeah, we could change the subject.
Hey.
Who's the jittery
How are
guy
you?
Over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like
Top 40. There goes my next ex-husband.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I should get his autograph.
Interesting. The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel Da Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. Da Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve poop in a bag.
Do it.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir, but I can't let you through here. Please move on, okay? Thank you.
Excuse me, this is a private area.
Seriously, you are in trouble, young man.
I think the guy must have cleared out.
Hello, sir.
So, when is Dexie Barrett coming to pick me up?
I don't know. I just carry the heavy stuff, man. I mean, head up to the studio yourself if you want.
No, I don't want to seem pushy. I'll wait. I hope she didn't forget.
Looking suave there. Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge? They closed it off.
Yeah, the Cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room, as if the noise wasn't enough.
It's getting rude.
How are you doing?
Make good money to stay here.
Looking suave there, mister.
Oh, no, buddy. You're not coming through here. Sorry.
Do what the man says, mister.
We don't want it.
Oh my God! Need help over here!
Help, copy. Over. We've got ourselves a loose cannon.
On the same place now.
Okay.
Not so fancy, but cozy. Just no backpack.
no, no. Chad, I'm at the hotel. The hotel. The Hemipan. The classic.
You're gonna die, bastard!
Yeah, I don't got anything. Yeah, come in, Central. I'm at the location now, and we're clear.
All clear as far as I can make out. Just found a box.
Move to new position and kill the bastard.
Hey, come on out. I mean it. Central, come in. You copy? Yeah, I'm here now.
Hey, big man. Come out nice.
Oh, my God.
Security, drop.
Security wasn't kidding. That is one nasty crack. What the hell could have done this?
Well, whatever it was, we need to replace the glass.
What?
I need some assistance here!
Dispatch, please acknowledge. To put it another way, where the hell is everybody? We've got a shitload of bodies over here. Someone's got Manson on us. Yeah, I got it all under control.
No. The cake looks fantastic, but we're still missing the topper. Could you get one of the kitchen staff to bring it up here? It's just a pair of numbers, right? 27?
I'll give you the short version, Dr. Moore. Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs. No hotel staff, security, or guests, no matter
how chummy with the man and or pregnant they might claim to be. Kitchen staff is the sole exception. Oh, and do try and keep quiet while the man is in possession. Jordan is...
I think I just found some sort of weapon over there.
Stay put. I'll look into it.
Sure.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Yeah, it's me. I'm here now, and all's quiet on the Western Front. Nothing to report.
Come on out, get yourself up.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5. Area is.
Not gonna make it, whoever you are!
Central, you read?
We've got someone causing trouble.
Hey! You better come out now before you get hurt!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Hey, just rip your...
No way! Hey, what's going on?
Central. Holy mother, I got...
What?
It's true. I overheard some of the sound crew talking about it. Apparently, they had this huge row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Dip?
Well, something about them.
Why are you sneaking
Hello,
around
Mr.
like
Morgan.
That?
I hope to be part of your team one day.
Young man?
Clear out of here. For your own good.
Thank you.
Morgan.
Oh, it is you.
Mr. West.
Holy shit!
No, really.
Help! Help!
Hey,
someone
this
help!
This is not happening! This is not happening! I'm gonna get killed! Are you out here?
Hey!
Hey, how you doing?
I want to get that package for Wes, but reception said...
Okay.
Whatever.